15 years ago today, one of the best Pixar movies, maybe even the best movie of all time, came out. It's called Cars. You may have heard of it. It's a merchandising juggernaut, and it connects with people all around the world, people like me and others. So happy 15th anniversary, Cars! And without further ado, I will give you my review of the first Cars movie. We all know how it starts.
Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed.
Our main character is Lightning McQueen, blah blah blah, he's cocky. And what follows is one of the most anxiety-inducing scenes ever in a Pixar movie or in movies in general.
The King and Chick rounding turn four.
Also, my man wants that Dynaco sponsor, and like, you catch him with that Dynaco drip, you know? It's just so cool of a scene. Then he goes to Radiator Springs and stuff, he has to race Doc. It's a pretty cool scene. It just is a staple of Cars for me. I just love this franchise. My guy McQueen is just an absolute gangster in this movie, you know? He learns his lesson and stuff, and if you guys want me to do a full review of Cars, I will, just let me know in the comments. Thank you guys, and bye!
When you find yourself in some far-off place, and it causes you to rethink some things, you start to sense that slowly you're becoming someone else. And then you find yourself, when you make new friends in a brand new town, and you start to think about settling down, the things that would have been lost on you are now clear as a bell, and you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself. Well, you go through life so sure of where you're heading, and you wind up lost, and it's the best thing that could have happened. 'Cause sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well, because you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself. And she's everything that you want and more. You look at her and you finally start to live for someone else. And then you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself. We go so sure of where we're heading, and then we wind up happen. Sometimes when you lose your way, it's really just as well. Because you find yourself, yeah, that's when you find yourself.